Inscription on the wall.
On the ball, now who's the illest?
What?
Illest of all, so now tell me who's that? Praying for my downfall, wishing me well, but hoping I fail. I was trapped in hell with player haters all around me, but still I excel, see? And I can't understand for the life of me, why do so many niggas pack envy? They couldn't see me if they were standing next to me. They pack they gets, they wanna bust me, but nigga trust me, I got a remedy. Copilla cap from my 380 burner, see? So mirror, mirror, tell me who could they be? Could it be them boys up in West Philly? Or could them be them boys down in St. Louis, Missouri? That tried to stick me for my car cream and jewelry.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Lordy, lordy, we likes to party. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is the top dog of them all? Mirror, mirror on the wall. Lordy, lordy, we likes to party.
It must be the pack.
On the mic, we'll check it. Coming off of more hits. Played on the record, but I mirror, mirror, I can't understand. Is this how I look from a glass made of sin? I keep asking, do I talk too much to my own reflection that I could not touch? Cause the illusions got everything looking artificial.
But the only way out is through a barrel of a pistol.
Yeah, self-murder, suicide with the match. And if I kill myself this time, I'll never come back again. Lay fat about quarter to three. Body all polluted with L-E-A-D.
What's his name? What's his race? What's his place of birth?
Even though I have dark skin, doesn't mean I was cursed. I keep asking every time that I stare up at my reflection. Please answer me, mirror.
Collecting bodies, all the ones who caught the lead from my shoddy. See, never will another nigga disrespect. See where I come from, that's how niggas get wet. Your mirror, I still can't understand for the life of me yet. I wake up in the middle of the night in cold sweat.
Mirror, I ain't scared, I'm calling you bluff. I just shattered ya. Now 7 years of bad luck. I'm stuck in the world, I can't comprehend the fact that I never make it out of Camden. If I die as a Christian or as a Muslim, it really doesn't matter. I would always be a hoodlum in society, raised by the white man's error, causing me to talk to myself in a mirror.